Oh, today in broadcasting, are we filming Dr. Mitchell's holiday address to the district?
Oh, yeah.
I heard Dr. Mitchell's canceling the holiday address for the district. Can you believe that?
Wait! Did you hear?
What?
Dr. Mitchell is canceling holiday break.
No!
Did you hear that Dr. Mitchell canceled the holidays?
Break?
No, all of them.
Thomas, did you hear? Dr. Mitchell just canceled the holidays. Yeah, I know.
No.
What are we gonna do?
The only thing we can do.
Suits.
A holiday sing-along.
Yeah, I guess that could work too. Holiday sing-along.
Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells time and jingle bell time, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air. Gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock. Gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock.
Okay. We have something to explain.
Yeah.
So we had a little bit of a collaboration. We heard that you were going to cancel the holidays, and that sort of upset us because I like Christmas.
We made a holiday.
Yes, originally we thought Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer would be good, but then we considered Jingle Bell Rock, and basically we landed on that.
We got the whole school to be in on it.
Yes, hopefully. Some of the teachers too. That was like pulling teeth. I'll tell you that.
And then,
Thomas. Summer. I became a principal because it offers me unlimited power, and I love that power. But I can say right now, I have no idea what you're talking about. The holidays aren't canceled. Now get out of my office.
Thank you for your time.